The Kabaka of Buganda, His Majesty Ronald Muwenda Mutebi, arrived at Bulange at 11 a.m. and was welcomed by Buganda Kingdom officials, who were led by the Kingdom Prime Minister Charles Peter Mayiga. The Kabaka was accompanied by Her Royal Highness the Nabagereka of Buganda, Sylvia Najinda, Princess Katrina Sangaliambogo, Prince Junju Chiwewa, and Prince David Wasajja, among others. Upon arrival, he headed straight to sound the royal drums, after which he had a brief moment with kingdom officials and parliamentarians. The Kingdom Premier, Charles Peter Mayiga, disclosed some of the plans of the Parliament towards the development of the Kingdom. In his speech, the Kabaka welcomed all the members of the 31st Parliament and urged them to serve the kingdom diligently as their predecessors. The Kabaka also decried the time taken by courts of law to dispose of land matters before them. The Kabaka further appealed to the government to take agriculture as a priority subject in schools to enable students to acquire agriculture skills. He further advised Ugandans to embrace farming as one of the ways to promote income generation among households, as well as fighting poverty. During the opening of the Luchiko, Kabaka's new ministers and representatives in and outside of Buganda officially thanked the Kabaka for their appointment and pledged to diligently serve the kingdom. Among those appointed is former journalist James Walugembe, representing Buganda in California, Martin Kalule for Seattle, Washington, and Moses Senyonjo for the UK, among others.
Nenga ndi mukise omumyuka tunye mukama afe atwala masaza gogona nzenga ndi in charge of saza lyaita Oregon.
Report compiled by Ronald Kakoza and Lydia Nachiguli for the news.